In this video, we will show you how to install your new Apollo Marine amplifier. For this demonstration, we will use the 8-channel version, but it will be a similar process for the monoblock, zone, and multi-channel amplifiers. Before you start the installation, use the template included in the box to verify that the mounting location has sufficient clearance to install the device and the cables connected to it. Note that you must install the bracket with the release tab pointing upwards, and make sure it is horizontally level to properly secure the amplifier to the bracket. Drill the pilot holes marked on the template. Using the included pan head screws or other suitable pan head mounting hardware, secure the bracket to the mounting surface. Once the mounting bracket is installed and secured in place, hold the device over and slightly above the mounting bracket. Place the amplifier onto the bracket and push down until you hear a click from the tab. This will make sure the amplifier is correctly in place. Insert the wedge behind the tab on the top of the mounting bracket. This will ensure that the amplifier is locked in place. As an optional step, install the included screw covers in the 4 mounting holes on the top of the amplifier. With that, the amplifier is secure and ready to be connected. Here are a few tips on connecting the speakers and the power supply to the amplifier. We recommend to connect the speaker wires to the speaker connector first. Then, simply plug it into the appropriate port on the amplifier to complete the speaker connection for that zone. This will make the installation process easier and safer. If you are choosing to bridge the speakers, attach the high power mode adapter to the speaker connector before connecting the speaker wires. Before you connect the amplifier to the power source, make sure the power and ground cables are connected to the power terminal block and the power source. Additionally, check that the amplifier power cable is connected to the power connector and to the amplifier remote on wire from the stereo. Only then insert the assembled power connector into the power port on the left side of the amplifier. And that's all you need to know about the new Apollo amplifiers and how to install them. Thanks for watching.